And the referee says this match is underway. Brings him to his feet now, takes him to the rope, and whips him to the opposite rope. Oh! Hooks the arm there, takes him heavily to the canvas, scoops him up, and slams center ring.
Who's the man, this guy?
Well, no attempt to cover there. Referee just checking the hold. Says it's on the throat. Makes him break the hold. Ah, oh, goes straight here, right to the nose and face area. Wilson rips the brawler to the opposite ropes. Jackson Spade's been ejected from ringside. And Wilson is down. Cover, and we've got one, two. Two count only. Wilson getting those arms to the rope just in time there. Is the Blacktown Brawler. Meanwhile, the action spills underway here, but the match is over. The Brawler is the winner of this match. Oh, they're totally lost here. Blacktown Brawler in all sorts of trouble here. But the Brawler is the winner of this match by disqualification.